which is why we have to make sure of your ability to tolerate distress and regulate your emotions, especially your anger.
Well, here's the thing, Bruce. I'm great at controlling my anger. Mm. I do it all the time. When I'm catcalled in the street, when incompetent men explain my own area of expertise to me, I do it pretty much every day, because if I don't, I will get called emotional or difficult, or I might just literally get murdered. So I'm an expert at controlling my anger because I do it infinitely more than you.